Hey there, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to fix a super annoying issue. Videos keep freezing when you're playing them in Windows Media Player. You press play and either the video shutter freezes halfway or just completely stops while the audio keeps going. Yes, we have all been there. Frustrating, right? Don't worry, I will guide you step by step through a list of proven fixes to get your videos running smooth again. Let's start with the basics. First, check the video file itself. Try opening the same video in a different player like VLC or Movies and TV. If the video still freezes there, then the file might be corrupted. But if it works fine elsewhere, then the issue is likely with Windows Media Player. Alright, let's fix that. Now go ahead and restart your computer. Yes, I know it sounds too simple, but trust me, sometimes background processes cause glitches that go away with a reboot. After restarting, open the video again in Windows Media Player. Still freezing? Okay, let's move on to real fixes. Let's update Windows Media Player codecs. A lot of freezing issues happen because of missing or outdated codecs. Those are the tools that decode the video files. Search online for K-Lite Codec Pack, a reliable and free codec bundle. Install it and during setup, choose the default options. Once it's installed, reboot your computer and test the video again. This step alone fixes the issue for many users. Let's adjust some settings inside Windows Media Player. Open the player, click on Organize, then choose Options. Now go to the Performance tab. Here is the trick. Under Video Playback, uncheck Turn on DirectX Video Acceleration for WMV files. Sometimes the GPU conflicts with the video rendering process and causes freezing. Once you adjust that, click Apply, then OK, and try playing the video again. Another thing to check is Troubleshoot Video Playback in Settings. Go to Settings, System, Troubleshoot, Other Troubleshooters, and find Video Playback. Click Run next to Video Playback. Alright, next step, update your graphics drivers. Outdated or corrupted GPU drivers can cause video playback to freeze or lag. Right-click on the Start button, choose Device Manager, expand Display Adapters, and right-click on your GPU. Select Update Driver, then choose Search Automatically for Drivers. Follow the prompts. Alternatively, you can go to your GPU manufacturer's website like Intel, NVIDIA, or AMD, and manually download the latest version. Once updated, restart your PC and check your video again. Now let's clean up temporary files. Sometimes the system gets bogged down with old cache and logs. Press Windows R, type %10%, and press Enter. Select all the files and delete them. These are safe to remove and might help improve playback performance. Also consider running desk cleanup to free up system resources. If none of that helped, let's try re-registering Windows Media Player. Go to Control Panel, then Programs and Features, click Turn Windows Features On or Off. Find Media Features, expand it, and uncheck Windows Media Player. Click OK and restart your computer. Once restarted, go back to the same place and re-enable Windows Media Player. This will reinstall it with default settings. Alright, bonus step, if you're still having problems, consider switching to another player like VLC Media Player. It's lightweight, powerful, and supports a huge range of formats. Sometimes, no matter how much you tweak Windows Media Player, it just doesn't play well with certain files or codecs. VLC often solves the issue instantly. Let's do a quick recap. We checked the file, rebooted, updated codecs, tweaked performance settings, updated drivers, cleared temp files, and even reinstalled Media Player. One of those should work for you. If not, switching players might be your best bet. That's it for today's tutorial. If this video helped you out, please hit the like button. And if you want more easy tech fixes like this one, go ahead and subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you never miss a tip. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.